So welcome back to Seal World, that I played a while back. Man, it was just a goofy little platforming find the fish game. And they added an update a while ago that added more achievements that I didn't have, obviously. So I feel compelled to get 100% achievements again on it. So it has a night map. I want to see what's up with it. She looks so evil. Always having a nice day. Every day is a nice day. Not really, but it's fine. But I'm famous. Yeah. Fish charm. Okay. Just say that right in front of the guy. Sus. Okay. It's a great sound effect. There's fish over there we can't even see. Cross that way there. But yeah, that's our objective. Explore and find fish. No, we're not gonna, man. We're just happy. You wouldn't want to take a bath in the trash can, let's be real. Fell off the side. These ugly brown fish. Sure, a guy can jump pretty. Question is how to get over there. So I need a new face, so I won't be so ugly. Make that jump up here. Might be able to make. I don't think I can from here, but. Let's jump. Maybe we're gonna get some double jump powers or something at some point. Everything's strange. Gotta work our way up the shelves. I'm good at platformers, as you can tell. Enjoy my struggles. Best sound effects. Yeah. We're in the club. Or what? I don't know. This guy's over here tweaking in the corner. Seems like a legit club. He's hiding in the corner, obviously. Supplies, please. Not through here yet. Pop and whoever you were. No one would ever lie to me. Didn't mean to. Just gotta investigate for fish, of course. I forget what the achievements are. I think they're all just collect fish. Mia and Neo. How crazy. Here just getting drunk. There's fish moving on top that I need to figure out how to get to. Clearly not from here. Came from that way. That's how we got it. Okay. I could have just jumped over that guy and got in. That's the kind of game this is. Let me make that. I can make that. Oh, it's right here. We got in the corner, I guess. Graceful. I guess the brown fish probably passes close on the other side. Close enough that, damn it. Can't fall off, but it is what it is. I don't think so. I'll just keep the meme, I guess. Yourself a little seal. I like the office look. Yeah, my computer glows a little bit just because it came with it. I didn't install it myself or pick it. Yeah, then no, I didn't care. Ship top. Oh, we can fit. We can fit. Is your friend also named Bubble? There's one achievement. For the amount of fish. I guess you're bubble too. because everyone's name is Bubble, but additionally, I can see your name on your speech bubble right there. I wish that it would say that. I'm not gonna hate it. What's with this? Are you both? First, as soon as I figure out how to get up here and get these fish. Hey, Bubble, because I can bounce on you? Yes, that's what's up. Jump high enough to get fish, so I have to bounce off you bastards. Green bastard. Just go pick up. What do you mean door locked? I had to find a key or anything before. Minions. Hey, Bubble's back. This kind of platform was in the game before, it was significantly easier. Oh, sweet, they sent me backwards, okay. Don't know why I didn't see that coming with the red angry seals. Now I'm killing myself because I want the fish. Okay. Once we pick up the fish, they stay picked up. I feel like I made that one. And I just forgot to jump a couple times. Yes, I never played Fall Guys. Where are the fish? The fish are to my left and to my right. That was a bad jump. That was entirely on me. I mean, we got all the fish, so we can just cut this way this time. And we can just not hit spacebar and fall off the edge. Or do we have to legit knock them all down? I'll just walk off the edge. That's fine. I think we had all the fish in the room, so we can just do it legit now, I guess. I love like a checkpoint. I actually don't get checkpoints in this mode. That was unnecessarily stressful. Nice to know I'll be greatly missed. Sorry, we got this fish, we don't have to do it again. Now we can just get over. See that fish on the left side we miss. I was kind of hoping I could just jump on top of the hammer and jump again. But... is what it is. Timer ship hitter. They added some actual difficulty to Seal World. And I just wait too late to hit spacebar. Because I'm not paying attention. Close enough, I guess. I can let go of W and not kill myself. Platinum fish. That's what this is. Okay. That's why the door was locked, because it was the back door. Skyrim door to the area. One year is a lot of these, he's not wrong, but it's not everything. No. I do care when it's convenient. It's the only time I care. I'm the champion. I feel like I'm a royalty. I have a crown. I'm royalty now. Why are you shaking? Potato. Apologize for my existence. Okay. But I will assume it's for something good. I didn't give up my fish for no reason. All the colors. So distracting. Of course, there's gonna be things on top of houses. Just wishful thinking. New scam. Bounce on you for a reason? I don't think so. My mom told me I'm a genius, it must be true. I'm just bad. So just two swimming around Appleseed, right? Back in a minute, let's see what quests you all have. I want to get all the fish first. I don't like doing nothing. Black thing, fuck that. I'm not hungry, otherwise, fuck you. Making friends. Fishing these trees, I need to figure out how to get. Oh, there's a branch right there. Okay. Clever, because who looks for fish and treats? See anymore. So we're gonna start trying houses now. Rob these people. Be happy you haven't. Life's probably better without it. All the fish. I wish I knew some spells. I remember Ron, vaguely. +1=6, indeed. Teach me magic, motherfucker. Maybe if I wear magic hat, he'll care more. Or not. I'll take your fish, though. One fish that was in that room. Alchemist, my friend. We're gonna keep the rot. Silly book titles. We don't need to read them. The rocket. I want to wait a second before I use the rocket. In case it takes me away somewhere. Let's go in the AI house first. Open the cabinets. Time would never lie to me. Of course not. Fish under your desk. Yeah, let's just do it and get done. Let's see what's in here. I guess I have a magnet hat somewhere or something. Yes. Okay. Nice to see the hat. I don't remember if the hats were incorporated with anything in the or this update, but it's cool if they weren't. Let's take that hat off just because. Always fish. How do we make this jump? I don't have any hats that make me fly. Slightly higher, but not high enough. That's too far. Oh, right, right, the block, of course. That one's slightly lower here on the left, so that makes more sense. Talk to get anything there for winning my duel. If my name was Strawberry, I guess I'd be friends too. Let's see, we got the museum and the rocket. I guess we'll do the rocket real quick. See where that goes, and then go check the other stuff. To the moon, let's go. Is the moon made of fish? Is it the salmon? I'm guessing by texture. How do we miss the moon? We're on like a fishbowl near the moon. Yeah. space and space, yeah. Fish on this planet. Or I leave. And inevitably crash his rocket. Oh, we didn't crash it. I'm very surprised. Be a frog. You self-identify as a frog, slip a seal, that's fine. You do you. Basically the same creatures in this game. Can I talk to you? Sliding off the thing, just sit there, wait. Seal. I don't think there's anything else. I think that's it. We're not very creative. Thanks for the space lesson, Toodles. Maybe I go in the treehouse so we can go in there, in the museum. How do I get your fish? It's like that. I shut that off. Achievements, real quick. Two more to get. And we need to go back to the club. For a moment. Can I fast travel? Because one achievement is keep interrupting the music, so we gotta go back and do that. You jerk. Which obviously my seal is fine with. Maybe let's just go to the checkpoint. Or not. It's faster to bring it back here. Okay. I was right the first time. See, we missed some fish anyway. Now we go in the museum. Hopefully we figure out what the last achievement is. It just says the ultimate achievement, which I'm gonna guess is just given here. Or something like that. All the fish. Yeah, totally. Kind of. John, open a portal and rocket away again. Why we need to climb this room. I can't look that high, but we need to. Seals can't look up for some reason. Oh, goddammit. I'm not a precision machine. Thank you. Thank you. have to talk to the triangle. So well. Man, if I could see under myself. This is supposed to be in a museum, but... Oh yeah, let's die. Exactly how many fish there are in the game entirely, but you don't have to get every single one for all the achievements, I don't think. Yeah, we already got that covered. It's tempting me. It's like, share with all the bright colors and shit. No. Did we become a planet? Today's a planet. More feet. Okay. Anytime, I can. You're welcome. Yeah, GG's. It's all the achievements 100% again. So, yeah. Still a fun little platformer. Entertaining little jokes. GG's.